Today we're going to be sharing how to put your Sleep Heavy blanket together upon arrival. It will come to you in two separate pieces, your weighted inner and also your blanket outer layer. This is designed so you can remove the outer layer or your blanket cover and easily run this through the wash. The first step is to lay out both blankets on a bed or somewhere where you have lots of room to work with. Next, you need to turn your inner inside out. So there is a zipper up one side of the blanket which you need to open up and flip it inside out. Super easy. Now that the blanket cover is inside out, simply lay it on top of your weighted inner and line up all the corners and loops and ties. You'll find ribbon up all sides of the blanket, and it's important that you securely tie these to all the loops on the weighted inner to make sure it doesn't slide around inside the blanket and you end up with all your weight at one end or the other. We tie a simple bow because it is secure enough but also easy enough to undo when we want to wash the outer layer of our blanket. Next, we need to flip it inside out. This is done by slipping your hands through the open zipper and grabbing the far corners of the blanket and feeding them through. It can take a little bit of maneuvering, so if you have a second pair of hands to help you out, that would be really useful at this point. Once you've done, simply zip up the blanket and you are good to go.